when it comes to long distance riding is to fix mechanicals as soon as they happen, because it's going to impact you later down the line when you're a bit more tired and you quite haven't got the energy to sort it out as much. Or it might be that it slows your ride down, you keep pushing on, and then you finally have to stop, sort out the problem, and then you lose a whole more chunk of time from your enjoyable ride as a result.